And I've returned with pizza. Now time to go take pictures of Mickey's head, because raisins. Alligators have appeared across the worlds, dealing with powerful foes. Okay. So now I can beat the game, I can do them. So maybe this is where you fight Sephiroth.
Sora, let's go check out the town.
First up, let's do them in order. Let's do Olympus, which I'm missing the most out of. So we need to go to the one in the hills area.
Let's see.
But I think it's here. This is Mount Olympus. Unless it is this area, because it's hills. I need to find, like, a weird construction, as if it's still part of the city. I've actually already gotten this. I don't know if this guide is in order or not, but looks like I've already got that one. Yeah, I definitely already have that one, so I'd already have two. So to get three, it's in the town square. It means I'll have to do that ending boss fight again.
Oh, cool! They fixed your statue, Herc! Yep. Everybody pitched in. Still needs a little work, though.
Aren't you meant to be here?
Let's see.
Oh, there.
Yeah. Let's see.
Got four. Now five is in the Cliff Road area on a column. So this is outside the city. Need to keep an eye out for a column.
Back off.
It's not that one. It's near here. Oh, there it is.
Let's see.
Next one. A flowing waterfall on the Cliff Road shows by the waterfall. Don't know if that's further ahead or down there. I'm thinking it might be down below.
Get by me, sir.
Heal.
Here or there. Shows by the waterfall. Not this side, it's on the left side, looks like. Not here.
Yeah.
If only there was a larger map, it'd be easier to find these things.
Let's see.
Oh no, there it is.
Back off.
Our hero,
back off. Huh. Let's see. Nice.
Next is in front of the cave and cliff roads. You're over the edge and look down. This might be higher up. There's one. This is actually the one I need to look at. So I need to go up there. So I need to go up. It's not gone, Huck, is it? No, it's just a normal one. Top of the cliff at the Stark era. It's not here yet. Now to go all the way back up here. Let's see. Yeah. The characters aren't letting me know where these are.
Nice picture, Sora.
I'm just passing by them and they're not saying a word. Even though they're meant to be helping me. And you go to the Pass of the Gods now. So I think I just keep going up this floor. Just fly up the staircase, it's fine. There's one of the challenge rooms. Battle Gate 1. Surprise, it's the first one. It's the first world, so. Second Chance is still called Second Chance. We got secret reports in this as well. But it's a post-game thing. Why? Why not have it in the main game? It means a lot of people are going to miss it. So somebody called X and Zigbar freed him. And it sounds like he's a Keyblade wielder from back in the past. Alright.
Let's go!
Okay, where is this? This is where some paths converge. Okay, so we're still here.
Back off! Take this!
How's this for ya?
It's over here, that's the north. Yeah, it's here, it's near stairs. There it is.
Let's see.
I'll help you find the next one.
No, you won't. Well, it's the power of the gods. I need to break a pot for it, which is over here, I think. Oh, chess. It's in that room there.
Back off! Back off!
So it's complete. It's able to complete the game and no dry forms at all. Sad day.
Let's see.
Nice picture, Sora.
In order to the forge area. There was a forge. That's where I need to take the picture. Oh, there's a challenge here.
Back off!
9 experience, don't they? These items aren't too good. Considering you're going to get these post-game, they're about the same quality of stuff I can buy or craft already. I would have thought they'd be more unique. You notice you want to be doing these for the secret reports so far.
Come on.
Wait, does that mean... are these all the same reports of the same person? Just recollections. So... no, because Zigbar only got his eye patch 10 years ago. In BBS. And Xehanort's way older than that. Unless this is Arva, since it's four of us, and that'd be the five leaders. But even then, that's 100 years ago. It could be Arva.
Come on, fellas.
And apparently there's also one up here, at the top of the palace. You'll pass a rail slide that looks like this. Peer over the edge to see the Mickey in the distance. Does it mean this one? No. Unless by the pass it means... no? Yeah? As it means this one here.
Hey, the storm is gone.
Doesn't look like it.
See, we've got a better way up now.
Also, don't even know where this forge area is.
Let's see.
Was he just dropping attack on this?
Back off! Nice!
Wait, this isn't even a palace, this is just the apex. So maybe the palace does mean in the city itself. So where's the furnace? Equip the magic gifts thing that moves the items into me. I can change that over. Magic prize, magnet, whatever. Yeah, magic treasure magnet. Here we go. It's Clued Forge. I never found this last time.
Let's see. Nice!
It's also meant to be like a single fire here or something. Maybe it's that?
Let's see.
Yep. Then I need to go to the palace.
Let's see.
Oh, no, wrong way. Oh no, there should be a save point up there as well. I can use that to teleport. Let's hit the overlook. This actually might not
wow.
be it.
Wow! Look how high up we are!
Please don't make me do any more crazy stuff!
It's a good thing this area has a very high height. I can just fly over it all. Not sure what it means by palace, because there isn't a palace in Olympus. Doesn't mean this, does it? I don't even get to the top of this, whatever this is. Hey Riven, I'm playing standard. I've already completed the story, I'm just looking for the lucky elements to get the secret ending. Okay, so it isn't the Realm of the Gods. It's the corridor.
Yeah.
This other guy didn't have the location, but this one does. I mean, you can point them out wherever I'm close. I'm currently following a guide. I might not see what you say because I'm going back and forth from the guide. I can't find anywhere where anyone has the answer to how many lucky emblems I need on standard. It's just less than 99, which doesn't help.
Come on, fellas!
You've already collected them all? Okay.
Let's see.
So this... The moon and girls cross a point. Take the long rail that brings you higher down the path to the west. I'm doing the last one here. Is it over here? Yep, there it is.
Let's see.
Alright.
I'll help you find the next one.
No, you won't. You haven't helped me, Vanny. Okay, got the ones from here. I did Twilight Town just by accident. Next up would be Toy Box. So I'm missing quite a few of. That doesn't really help, Irvin. I don't want to do the final battle more than once.
Now,
I'll get to the world first. Wish it was a fast way just to open up the list of images of hidden Mickeys. How did you like the ending of this game, Irvin? Did it tie up all the loose ends that you wanted? Did it answer all the questions? Was it completely solid in all its choices?
Come on, fellas!
I think that's a lucky emblem.
Let's see.
Nice!
On the roof.
Back off!
see.
In the driveway, which I already got, pretty sure. Yeah, I got the driveway one, then on the van.
Back off! Back off!
Fastest necklace, eh?
Come on! Yes! Go! Yes! Full power! Back off!
The checkout one. The gate area behind the massive gumball machine. Shoot down with a metrical emblem.
Let's go!
One to my left.
Let's see.
To my left. What part of left?
Let's see.
Some ingredients around here.
Are we gonna find ingredients?
Let's see.
Yes.
Number 5, I skipped like 3 and 4. Need to have a look, see the Master's Necklace, see if that's any good. I've already got 5 levels doing this post-game stuff.
Yeah.
and get level 99 in Caribbean ship battles. Is that the fastest way to do it though? So you get like 300 per ship and you can kill them in like one hit. If you go for the weak spot. I probably get to level 99 in the proud run. Oh, I actually died and used my Koopa coin. It's the first time I saw that. Definitely a lot more stronger enemies in this one than the other ones. I mean, I'd like the Thunder Cufflink because it increases my Thunder damage, but it's giving me items that are very low level. Ooh, MP haste. I want to swap this over so I can get Phandarza. Uses by magic, but unlocks is only one.
Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah!
In midair. It's not really working too well in midair. A lot of robots. Just keep coming and coming. Where's this? Channel display. There it is.
Let's see.
Oh boy! That's right,
somebody. I need to go to the vent. So spot a chest. Heal. I possibly do have the vent.
Yeah!
Yeah, I've already got the vent one. I got a crest from the mascot toads display. I already took the disco ball one. To Corona.
Let's see.
Yes.
Wisdom ring. Meh. Third one's in the dark. West side of the forest. But is there then the marsh? It's like it's the kind of area. I don't even have the map for this area, so this is going to be annoying. I don't know which way is west. One more thunder boost and I can get to kill these in one hit. This one. In the caverns area on some barrels. Yeah. I know these people dropping matter.
Hop on.
No, don't hop on. I haven't even got the map for this area yet. Okay, I can spy it there. Oh no, just normal chest. There's a cavern then. Oh, one here.
Let's see.
Now to wait for overloading.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm here, I must forget the ones that are here. Stone arch.
Please tell me.
Oh boy, that's fancy.
Okay, Because the only thing I'm missing is the one in the caverns, but I don't know what the caverns is.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Yeah.
This is where she wanted birds, just before this. This is where we're swinging. Right over there. Do this while I'm here. Number 6. I don't know where. Like 2, 3, and 4 just disappeared somewhere. I went from 0 and 1 to. I don't know, I think I already did 2. So I'm missing 3 and 4.
Heal!
I wanted one of those. That's for one of Don Goofy's weapons. Sit here. Should be all in this world. Yes. Go back to Monstropolis. I don't think I've been here. Jump my way out. Do you think it'd be taking this long to get all the images? Why you got the one on the paper? Why is the first one in like one of the last areas?
Oh boy, let's go!
Yeah.
I know, it's one of the first areas actually. Clown toy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Got it.
I'll help you find.
Got the one in the vault door. You go to the upper section of the door vault. It's a big screen with Mickey on it. On the sack lunch. Where?
The next one.
I don't know where a sack lunch would be. Big one next to the flan. I don't know where the flan is. Okay, why are you telling me about what I've already gotten then? A85. It's over there. So I've got to go to the next area. That one.
Back off! Back off! You want a real monster's arm? Ha! Yeah! Yeah! So long! Yeah!
Let's see.
This door should take us right back to the lab floor.
I'm not looking for that one. I've already got that one. Maybe the one that's on the TVs. Jumping down, eh? Another door. A chest. Oh. And a banana. Thank you for the banana! That one, with that one. Got the paints. On the wall. Got one on that. I need to go to a doorway in the power plant area. So you can take a picture of the CDA agent. Down a power plant area. Yeah.
You know, we have you guys to thank for saving the company. Couldn't ask for better friends.
Yeah.
Back off!
Yeah. Huh. Yeah.
Find some ingredients around here. Let's see. Yes.
I'll help you find the next one.
Norfolk section of the power plant on high scale. Might be a different area than one wanted to go to. Or not. Good here.
The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up.
Looks like this is where it's meant to be. Oh, there it is.
Here. Nice picture, Sora.
Note the outdoor overhang between the door vault and the power plant is a Mickey model.
Yeah.
Oh, CDA agent.
Let's see.
Hey, I missed another one. Oh boy, Shadow Tornado.
Back off! Back off! Back off! Try it! Come on! Bring it in! No long!
That one was a lot easier than the Toy Story one, that was way before. It's like four below this or something. Arm of your hand selfie pose. What?
You know, we have you guys to thank for saving the company. Couldn't ask for better friends.
Back off! Back off!
Here it is.
Hey, I think that's a lucky... Let's see.
Got it! Yeah! Back
Okay, so I've got the first one, second and third. Fourth is in the labyrinth on the bridge. I don't want to play. I don't know what this bridge is going to be. Ops trying to attack me. I don't doubt it, since that's just a load of ocean there. Got one. Got that one. The frozen wall area, find this mound of snow. Spiky. I've got to get out of this place. I'm rich. Yeah. Oh. I just need to take a picture of Elsa's castle. Everyone's just here for some reason.
Here, I'll show you the way.
No.
Welcome back to the Ice Palace. It was Elsa's second work of art. I came first.
Let's break it down. And burn it with fire! Like it has some sort of map inside me to kind of do it. It's a loading screen. Oh, I'm not sure if this is the way. It has these things on it. Actually, the map looks like it's over here. The reason this guide is in the wrong order. There's 1 minute of snow on the wall. Short distance of where you'll find this icon on the small ridge. Thanks, game. Or thanks, guide, actually. Yeah. Area.
Back off! Back off! Back off! Thunder! Back off! Heal! Yeah!
So long!
It's a bit higher.
There's a lucky emblem here.
It is. Running out of space for all these photos. I don't know why they gave you only 100 space when there's 90 emblems. I got that one there. So I didn't. And snowfield area stackables.
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Back off! Back off!
Bad news, Sora. It happened again.
Again?
I'm sure you didn't mean for this to happen.
We'll help.
Great. Thank you.
I don't want to put him back together. Just give me the map so I can...
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Yeah.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
That sounds like Olaf.
Yeah.
I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That sounds like Olaf.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look, legs!
think that's all of him?
Well, I will know what to do next.
Uh-huh.
There you go. Promise you'll be careful.
I will. Thank you, Elsa. Thanks, Anna.
Oh, we found you.
Silly, I wasn't lost.
Okay. I don't know why that would give me a Mega Elixir. Oh, why is this map gonna be like this? Field. I think I was already there, actually. I'm gonna find the rest of these tomorrow. I'm getting tired. I've been streaming for over 11 hours now. I just have this guide saved so I can know where to go for the other ones. Next time I'll probably get the rest of these, find the rest of the battle nodes to get the other reports and read through all of those and see if it's any coherent story in there. There normally is in the reports. God messed everything up. So, I shall thank everybody for watching, and I'll most likely be playing this tomorrow. Hopefully to finish it all up. So, if I don't see you all tomorrow, I shall see you all next time.